Hello dear students, this is Miss Anita Nayak. Welcome back to another session of Abacus. In the previous video, we had a revision of all the 34 formula of Abacus. Today, we are going to learn how to apply this formula in 4-digit sum. Here are some sums. Now student, bring your Abacus scale. Good. Hold your Abacus scale with your left hand. Your pencil with your right hand. Now clear the scale from right to left. Now start. 1041, 1041, then 1821, 1000 directly, 800 directly, then 20 is not possible, student, just see. So plus 20 is equal to plus 50. Minus 30, then 1 directly, then 2563, 2000 directly, 500 is not possible, so plus 500 is equal to minus 500, plus 1000, 1000 is not possible, so plus 1000 is equal to plus 5000, minus 4000, then 60, for 60 bits are not sufficient. So, plus 60 is equal to plus 10 minus 50 plus 100. Then, plus 3 bits are not there. So, plus 5 minus 2. And we get the answer 5425. Similarly, the next sum. Clear the scale. Now, 5874. 5874, then minus 2793, minus 2000 is not possible, so minus 2000 is equal to plus 3000, minus 5000, then minus 700 directly, then minus 90 is not possible, minus 90 is equal to minus 100 plus 10, then minus 3 directly, then 2455, 2000 is not possible, so plus 5000 minus 3000, then 400 directly, then 50 is not possible, so plus 50 is equal to minus 50, plus 100 is not possible. So, plus 100 is equal to plus 500 minus 400, then 5 directly. Here we get the answer 5536. 5536. Hope you understood how to apply the formula in 4-digit sums. Here are some assignments for you. Keep practicing. Thank you and take care.